Now let me welcome in Vishal Kshatriya. He of course was with Edelweiss. Vishal, thanks for coming in this afternoon and speaking to us. Let me start off as always with a question which has first come from our viewer and then go on to your stock specific strategies. Our viewer who's written in wants to know what the best strategies and options to hedge increased volatility are.
Whenever we see increasing volatility, generally the options IVs tends to increase. So in case of a volatile environment where markets has a huge intraday volatility, the best way to trade is to go long on options rather than going short on options. So in case of volatile environment, sure, the best way is to play on the long side of the option.
Okay. You have L&T on your radar. What would you recommend for someone who's looking to play in that space?
Yeah, if you see broadly, the way the futures open interest has been structured, we have been seeing a lot of short build-up with happening, and whenever the stock goes up, we have seen a short covering happening. So broadly, in last 1.5-2 months, we have always seen that stocks have seen a short roll happening. So my sense is that L&T could correct from here. It is trading near the resistance area. So I'm recommending for the November series a 1500 strike put option, which is currently trading at around 20, sure, 22 rupees. The target price for the same is around 40.
All right. What about the broader strategy in terms of the Nifty?
Yeah, there's been expiry week. If you see the way options open interest structure has been placed, the maximum open interest is placed 8100 strike call option, which has around 70 lakh shares. And on the support side, on the put side, we have 8000 as a support. So my sense is we are going to expire between this 8000 and 8100. Sure. At least for this expiry, I don't see Nifty breaching 8100 levels. So my level of expiry is very close to 8050. So just to play this expiry trade, I'm recommending 8050 short strategy. And the current inflow is 62 rupees, and that is also the maximum profit. And if Nifty expires at current level, maximum profit is 62. Since they're selling options, the loss would be unlimited, but the break-even points on the downside is 7985, and on upside would be 8115.
All right, Vishal, always good talking to you. We'll leave it at that. Do remember, you can write in. The email ID will pop up in just a moment on the bottom of our screen. There you go. And our experts will answer those for you. We'll take a break. On the other side, former RBI Governor D. Subba Rao wants the Modi government.